Hello everyone! In this video, I will show you how to create a simple TCAD stub using HTML and CSS. Starting with the HTML, we only need a div element for the TCAD container. And that's it for the HTML. Let's now move on to the CSS. For the next minutes, I'll be adding the CSS for the TCAD. That's it. That's how you create a TCAD stub with pure CSS. This is the end of the tutorial. Thanks for watching.